Hey guys, welcome back to my video. I kind of lost one of the thing. I kind of lost one of these for my ferrets. But anyway, I'm gonna let them out so I can clean their cage and put back in their thing that I put in. That I was washing, so, and I thought it was, I had to wash it because it was getting dirty, and so I had to use towels, and I didn't want to have to wait, all night just to get their washing done. So I had to wait, like, a couple days, because I had to wash my clothes, and then I had to wash theirs. Their stuff, and so yeah, they're really playful. They haven't gone out for a little bit. They're really happy. So I was wondering where I can get one of these, if anybody knows where I can get another one, because I think I accidentally threw it away, or I don't think I vacuumed it, but I'm pretty sure I either threw it away or it's somewhere in their cage because I can't find it. And so I got them some more food. They're really happy. Got them some more food and some more litter. I haven't put in their litter in because this is actually $10 and I'm really happy because it's $10. And so, they still have quite a bit and I'm about to put in some more and put that thing in because I'm running out in their little box. And so, I'm going to be making more hammocks for them because it's going to start getting cold. Hopefully, since it's October, I'm going to do it in November, make them some cube hammocks. That cat, I love her, but she needs... Come on! Hey! Stop biting me! Come on, get up! Sorry, my bed is a mess. It's a big mess. Mittens, stop biting me! Stop it! Stop it! By doing this, it doesn't help with the biting, but it keeps her away from my feet. Sometimes. She loves to climb, and so I gotta get her a climbing thing so she can climb. Allie is doing pretty good, so is Mittens. I gotta get them some chew toy stuff. Mittens, stop it. Trouble is doing good. Her coat is so amazing. Like, it's so silky. It's so amazing. They've grown so much. It's like when I got them, they were like 5 weeks, 12 weeks. I'm not really sure how old, but I think they're like a year old now. And it's so amazing. I'm really happy that I got them. Sorry if I talk too much. But I'm thinking, nope, he got out. Oh, there he is. I thought he was still sleeping. Hey, buddy. Liam's doing pretty good. I found something on his butt. I should just put it that way. I found something on his butt, and I don't know if I should be worried about it. So I'm going to hurry and show you, because I only have a certain amount of time. I don't think I'm going to be able to show you. Show you. It looks fine now, but I got a little worried because I thought he was bleeding, but he wasn't. So I think he just got a scratch. So I'm gonna end this video right now since I can't record anymore. So thanks for watching. I'll try and record some more later on, so thanks for watching.